Today I saw where a prominent politician announced that he and his wife were separating, but not divorcing. They were going to have an open marriage. However, he would see people and she would see people. Marriage is not open. Marriage is exclusive, and it is for life. And so is the marriage of the church to the bridegroom, the Lord Jesus Christ. We're promised to him as a chaste virgin bride. We're to be true to him and to no other. And that's today's 60-second sermon.